Obviously excited. So two great things happening within 24 hours. Obviously the start of the Olympic Games. So looking forward to a good Games. Hope all the bad press that it's had with all the drugs problem gets put to one side, and we can now see just see some great games, some great performances, and hopefully come home with a sack full of medals.
I mean, on a positive note, what's the true spirit of the Olympic? What is the magic of that particular sporting event?
I think the first thing is first of all, competing at an Olympic Games. It's the pinnacle of any Olympian. They want to be competing at Olympic Games. That's first and foremost. And there is a small percentage of people that want to come away with some serious hardware. Everybody want to go there and deliver their best performance, whether that's good enough to make a final, win a bronze, win a gold, or even break a world record. But, you know, first and foremost, is to go there and perform at your best.